Hello everyone, I am Prerna from CUCM Bangalore team and I have been working with Cisco for around 1.5 years now. Today we will be discussing how to do factory reset on 8821 wireless IP phones. Usually people find it tricky to do the same and hence we decided to come up with a video on it. So let's get started. So first we'll power off the phone by long pressing the cancel button. We'll click on power off and the phone will be switched off. Now the next step is to long press the hash key and the cancel key together for a long time until we see the amber light blinking on the phone. So first we'll see the green line blink on the phone, and as soon as we see amber we have to press keys from 1 to hash in sequence. Now we have to wait for the phone to be back up. Probably it will take a minute before the phone is actually powered on, and then to verify if the phone is actually factory resetted we can check the profile. It should be Cisco and the security mode should be none.